अस्सलामु अलैकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू। आई एम मोहम्मद साजिद एंड दिस इज साइंस पीरियड एंड वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट एक्सरसाइज गिवन ऑन पेज नंबर 52 वर्कशीट ऑफ यूनिट 2। So let's start. We have to solve the exercise number 1 first. Number 1, Meenu wants to tell her friend what her body parts do. Help her by filling in the blanks. So my eyes was the my eyes help me see. So we have to write eyes in the blank place. E-I-E-Y-E-S, eyes. E-Y-E-S, eyes. You have to write. Okay. Number 2, my dash helps me dash. So your nose helps, my nose helps me smell. So you have to write here, nose, N-O-S-E, nose. Then smell, S-M-E-L-L, smell. Okay. Next, number 3, my dash helps me dash. So what will we write? The according to picture we have to write tongue, T-O-U-N-G-U-E, tongue, T-O-U-N-G-U-E, tongue. Helps me. So what you will write here? Taste. T-A-S-T-E. Test. Okay. You have to write properly into your book. In this app, we can write properly. So therefore, you have to write it properly. T-A-S-T-E. Test. Number 4. My dash help me hold. So we have to write here hands, H-A-N-D-S, hands, help me hold. Only hands you have to write here. Number 5, my dash and dash help me run. So your legs, L-E-G-S, legs, and feet, F-E-E-T, feet. So your feet, your legs and feet help you run. Next, hold your arms behind your back. Try to run, walk and jump. Exercise number 2. You have to hold your arms behind your back and try to run, walk and jump. So were you able to walk properly? Yes or no? So if we will try so we can't walk properly. So we will tick to no. Were you able to run? So no. Will a person with injured hands run fast? No. Do you think you can play football with your hands tied? No, we can't play football with tied hands. Do you use your hands to walk, run and jump? So answer is yes. Our answer is yes. So like this you have to solve this exercise and try to solve this one. Exercise number 3 is group the given parts as external part and internal parts. Nose, ear, eyes, skin, tongue, stomach, heart, lungs, brain, windpipe. We have to choose the external part and we have to make separate external part and internal part. So among those, we can write external part in this column, page number. Next page, we have to write this column, page number 53. Here you have to write external part, here external and here internal. So in external part, you have to write nose, N-O-S-E, nose. Next, ear, E-A-R, ear. Number 3, eye, E-Y-E-I. Number 4, skin, S-K-I-N, skin. These are the external part. In internal part, you have to write tongue, T-O-N-G-U-E, tongue. From the previous page, you can see spelling also. Next, stomach, all words have been given there. Heart, lung, brain, windpipe, these all are internal parts. So thus we have learned about internal part and external parts. So like this you have to solve. Next exercise is you have to write the name the following body parts. Which are these body parts? Picture have been given there. So number one body part is brain. What's it? Brain. So you have to write brain. B R A I N, brain. Okay. Number two is heart. H E A R T, heart. H E A R T, heart. You have to write here. From our textbook, you can take help. If you don't write spelling, so these all words have been given into our textbook previous pages. You have to write. Next, this picture is lungs, of lungs. So here you have to write lungs, L-U-N-G-S, lungs. Number four, windpipe, W-I-N-D, wind, P-I-P-E, pipe, windpipe. Number 5, stomach, S-T-O-M-A-C-H, stomach. Number 6, intestines, I-N-T-E-S-T-I-N-E-S, intestines. Okay, thus you have to complete the exercises. So, that given on the page number 52 and 53. And inshallah, in next video we will solve other exercises and other lessons. So see you again. Thank you. Jazakallah. Assalamu alaikum.